Detective, describe the last time you saw your son.
Tommy!
Ago, his son went missing.
I want to clean out his room.
You don't touch anything until there is a body.
Decomposition of the body reflects he's been in there a lot longer than 8 years. It's definitely not your son, Tom.
50 years ago, another boy was murdered.
Whatever you do not leave this car, John.
We recently found the body of a young boy we believe to be that of John Wakefield. Did your husband talk about any of the men he worked with?
He only had one friend who helped him.
Did you find him?
His search is becoming an investigation. His theory is becoming an obsession.
You're trying to make this case about a guy who was found innocent. Whatever you think you have on him, he can't be tried for it again anyway.
And when he solves the mystery,
where were you, spring of 1958?
Just ask me what you really want to know.
He will have to live with the truth.
Just say it, Tom. My son is dead.
John Hamm, Josh Lucas, Rona Mitra, James Vanderbeek.
You tell me what you did to that boy!
Stolen.